Miami-Dade fire officials sending multiple units to this fire that was burning right behind a gas station. This happened dangerously close to the Exxon gas station on 11th Avenue in Northwest Miami-Dade. We're also told the downed power lines were on fire. It is unclear at this time if they started the fire. Fortunately, crews were able to get the upper hand and extinguish those flames. No one was hurt.